Goa Coastal Zone Management Authority has given permission to operate a hotel on a sand dune despite it being a no development zone and CRZ 1 area at Sernabati. The Hermitage Sernabati plans to put up about 10 wooden houses, shack, restaurant and toilet on the sand dune, complainant Judith Barreto told Prime TV. Also, as per the carrying capacity, only 3 structures are allowed at Sernabati. There is need to find out who gave the permission despite 2 of the expert committee members giving a decent note that no permission be given for construction on the sand dune, Judith remarked. Hermitage has built 1 meter high cement platform on the dune, shed a tank and dug a bore well on the dune, Judith recounted. Presently, Kunal is holding additional charge as chairman of GCZMA.
An inspection was conducted of the site by the GCZMA on a complaint from activist Judith Barreto. The whole property is a sand dune and most of it is within 200 meters of HTL. The report is expected on 4th of February 2021, the same date when the personal hearing has been called. I will be present as a complainant, Judith Barreto said.
I have come here based on a notice for site inspection of the site of Hermitage Builders. And accordingly, 2 of the expert members along with some surveyor has visited the site and they have conducted an inspection. I want to bring it to everyone's notice that this whole thing is an NDZ and a CRZ 1 area.
The
CRZ 1 area is all the dunes that are involved which should not be touched at any cost.
There dunes here?
Yeah, these are all sand dunes. This is whole thing is a dune field. It's called an ecosystem dune field. And the permissions could never have been granted.
What they want to construct?
Now they want to put up something like 10 wooden houses plus a restaurant and shack. And then there are toilets for all kinds of activity will take place over here. Now, my point is that we had raised objection to this, but the permission was still granted by the GCZMA. And in spite of the carrying capacity of the beach, which says that in Sernapati only 3 structures were allowed, that is on the beach. But how this came about, nobody knows. I raised my objection, a personal hearing was called, I produced all evidence of the violations of the clauses of the NOC. And accordingly, today the inspection has taken place and we have seen...
Did the GCZMA give permission even though it is in the NDZ?
Yes, the GCZMA gave permission in spite of dissent notes of 2 expert members. They gave the inspection. Now, I don't know who is the one who has overruled these 2 expert members and granted the permission. Now, they could never have been granted. Earlier structures on the opposite side were demolished, saying that their sand dunes were on the order of the NGT. So how the GCZMA has gone beyond this and granted these permission is a mystery, and they will have to answer for it.
The permissions for construction in NDZ by GCZMA will have serious consequences on Goan villages, leading to destruction of dunes, which are a natural barrier against rising oceans and tsunamis. Judith urged all Goans to come out and protect their villages against such violations.
What will happen if such constructions come along the sand dunes?
If such structures come up on dunes, the dunes will be damaged, destroyed, and the villages which are on the inside due to sea level rise and climate change will all ultimately come directly in conflict with the sea. Whenever the water rises, and that means our villages could be permanently destroyed, our life, land, property of our people will be destroyed. I don't think the GCZMA has taken any note of all this. Now I'm giving a clear call to people of all the villages of Goa. This has not only happened in Sernabati, but several other villages where such similar permissions have been granted by the GCZMA in the NDZ. Allowing these structures and restaurants etc. to come up, which is damaging to the environment, and I'm requesting the people of Goa, please tumi bai riyat CZMP tumge aple aple ge panchayat ani municipality in gaila ha tumi inspect korat आनी प्लीज तुमगे कितें आहा ते तुमचे गांवा पासत तुमी वावर करपाचे आनी पर्यावरणा पासत प्लीज उगडास दवरात की आखे जगान लोक क्लायमेट चेंजाचे उलयताय तुमी जाणाय कितकोण पास केदना पोटा केदना ना पोडना कित जाता केसो वादळ येताय सायक्लोन येताय ते सगळे तुमी चोया
ब्युरो रिपोर्ट प्राइम